Broken hands and withered souls, emancipated from all you know. You got to go and dig those holes. You got to go and dig those holes. You got to go and dig those holes.
All my life, I seem to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. My grandpa, San Leonas II, says it's all because of this 150-year-old curse. Now, I don't really believe in the family curse, but when things go wrong, it kind of helps if you can blame it on something. And for me, things went wrong a lot. Grandpa says our destiny is sealed. Could a pair of shoes falling from the sky really be part of my destiny?
Come here, boy!
Hold it right there!
Hey, why you running? Did you steal those shoes?
I'm sorry, I didn't do anything.
Where'd you get those shoes?
What's your name, boy?
I'm Stanley. Stanley Leonas IV.
You see, my father, Stanley Leonas III, is an inventor. And for the last few years, he's been trying to find a cure for foot odor.
I'm glad you're here. This whole floor smells like stinky feet.
Oh, don't freak out. It's a bruise.
It's a bloody bruise.
Can I just say right off the bat, this is a big mistake.
Don't say nothing until we talk to our lawyer. You're going to be sorry you ever messed with Stanley Yelnats. Let me see that.
Just don't grab it out of the hands.
Why not?
Because you're going to make a bang. I
don't care about me.
Would you like a piece of cake?
Excuse me. Do we even have any cake?
How about some coffee? A little cup of coffee? Now, that is a fine pair of shoes. Could I just smell your shoe? How about if you take your shoe off and I'll just, while you're in there.
Check the bedroom.
Just a minute, where are you going? This warrant isn't warranted. This will never hold up in court.
Uh-huh, here it is. We got it.
We share the room. How do you know that's not mine?
Which bed is yours?
You don't have to answer that. We have the right to remain silent.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice?
You sleep here.
All because of your no-good, dirty, rotten, pig-stealing great-great-grandfather.
There is no curse on this family.
There is on the men in this family.
If only the woodpecker's
sighed. Please don't sing that song.
The bark on the tree was as soft as the sky.
Not on my table.
Ma, relax. I don't believe in the curse anyways.
We're gonna need a damn good lawyer.
We can't afford a lawyer, Pa.
We don't need a lawyer, Stanley. We'll just tell the truth.
Stanley Yelnats, please rise. Stanley Yelnats, the fourth. I could send you to jail, and I would not lose one bit of sleep over it. But I don't know what good that would do. There is currently a vacancy at Camp Green Lake. They help troubled youth build character. The choice is yours. Camp Green Lake or jail.
Well, I never been to camp before.
18 months, Camp Green Lake, son.
Thanks for the ride.